Use the Polysolid tool to create walls. Select your start point. Move the cursor to the next point and left-click again. BricsCAD automatically creates mitered wall connections. Press the Enter key or right-click once to accept. You can move your cursor to set the wall height or simply type in a new height. Then, you can press the Tab key to change the width, or just right-click to accept the default value. You can also use an existing 2D plan to start your layout. Use the Polysolid tool. Press E for Entity and select the outside border. Move up to set the height. Type in a value or right-click to accept the default value. You can press the Control key to cycle through the wall justification options, left, center, or right. Finally, let's use the Polysolid tool with the E option to finish the interior walls.